Okay, I feel better now. No, I don't want to finish. Okay. Oh, dodge that boss. Okay. Oh. Okay. Speaking of dodging bullets, let's dodge some more. Ha ha! Welcome aboard the HMS Shampoo. I am a Captain Bullet Dodger. Okay, let's dodge over here, and then dodge over here, and then dodge over here. Okay. Shit. Wait, why'd they do that if it didn't do much? Ha! Hogoth is defeated. Or like Golhoth. And only 1200. 1200 points for that. Come on, game. We're at 12,000. 1200 is not a delicious number I can wrap my lips around and be like, oh yes, this tastes divine. Yes, that's not something I would normally say, but yeah. Okay! After the loading screen, the point screen, what's next? Hi? Thing? Down there? Are you the Trapezohedron of Darkness? Maybe you are? I'm not sure. I forget what's after this. Because I kind of do remember Hogoth now, but I think it's the final fight now. Either that, or that thing just opened up a wormhole that'll take me into the fifth stage. Yep! That thing opened up a wormhole that takes me to the fifth stage. Okay. Damn it, game, you scared me. Yeah, gotta love this jazz soundtrack. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, we're entering the realm of Dimaku crazy shit. I will be a Captain Bullet Dodger. Watch me as I attempt to dodge bullets every Saturday night at 11. Okay. Well, look at all these explosions. Very, very pixelated explosions. Okay! Holy crap, everything's exploding on me! I'm running away! Run away! Guys, no! You're the enemy here! You work here! So, you should go down with your building! Don't try to escape! You might get fired! Yeah! Agent Cat gives business advice! And maybe I should do some of that on a different YouTube channel. Like, Agent Cack gives business advice on his channel, Agent Cack 2 or something. No! Okay. And this place is still exploding. Is it made out of explodium or something? Okay, good. Where's my ship? Oh, there's my ship! Holy crap, I'm in the line of fire. Okay. Then. Okay. Oh, then do ice laser get away. Yep. You know what? I honestly did not make a note on what time I started this part. So, maybe in about like 2 to 5 minutes maybe, I'm gonna stop. So, or whenever I think is a good stopping point. Okay, that's not that very effective against larger enemies, but it doesn't wipe off every laser and bullet off the face of the screen! Oh, perception. Yeah, so I don't even know what time it is now. Well, I know what time it is, but I don't know what time in the video it is. It could be 6 minutes, it could be 16 for all I know. And I really, really don't like 20 minute videos. Because to me, yeah, because like, who was that dude who had like a 2.5 hour video up on YouTube? I'm like, dude, what the hell? Yeah, and he had like a 10-part YouTube, a 10-part LP or something, with like each part was like, no, it was around 2 hours, not 2.5 hours. Well, like, the one part was 2.5. Oh, shit, I forget what it was and who it was. But, yeah, but he had, like, a 10-part LP series out, and each of the 10 parts were between 2 and 2.5 hours, and I'm like, dude, this isn't a movie you're making. This is an LP. Granted, if I would do that, my parts would be like 80, but you made 10. But that's just my styles, I guess. So, as you're floating here above the atmosphere, the warning comes up. What is it warning us of? A boss, of course. Yes, but what is the boss? We'll find out next time on the next episode of Let's Play The Trapezohedron of Darkness. So until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cack. Sorry if this was a short episode. I am saying adios.